faire une start-up est difficile partout. La différence, c'est que peut-être que l'accompagnement, les subventions qui existent autre part, n'existent pas forcément ici.
Startups are taking off in Senegal, which is well on its way to becoming a leading tech hub in francophone West Africa. One of the country's standouts is Pabst Delivery Service, a mobile app offering pickup delivery services for anything from the day's catch straight from the market to furniture and printers. Bamba Lowe, the founder of Pabst, sought financing from M&A Capital, who took a 25% share of the business, giving Lowe the funding he needed to improve logistics and diversify Pabst services. Active tech hubs on the continent have grown by 50% since 2016, according to the Africa Technology Business Network. Partech, a global investment platform, says Senegal raised $22 million for tech and digital companies in 2018, which represents around half of the overall $54 million raised in the region. However, raising funds from banks and angel investors while on the pathway to financial viability remains a major obstacle for many entrepreneurs.
Tu commences une start-up ici, il faut gagner de l'argent directement, sinon tu fermes. C'est simple. Si tu ne gagnes pas d'argent, tu ne peux pas vivre parce que cet argent-là, il ne nous l'est pas donné en fait. Nous, on n'a pas eu de dons, on n'a pas eu de subventions, on n'a pas eu de prêts.
A World Bank Enterprise Survey describes West African startups as facing a valley of death, the space between where an entrepreneur's own resources from family and friends gets depleted and when a company is financially viable enough to attract later stage investment. 40% of entrepreneurs cite access to finance as the major factor limiting their growth, according to the Enterprise Survey.
Financer des startups, financer des PME en Afrique, c'est parfois compliqué parce que le coût du risque que nous portons sur les engagements que nous prenons sur ce type d'entreprise est important.
Lowe and others like him show the promise of innovative businesses in the region. But the World Bank says a new class of financial instruments must emerge to provide the capital early-stage businesses need in order to thrive.